talking to this guy. Alright, now I need to go back to save this so I can open that box.
Rivaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish.
Wait, am I doing that wrong? Yeah, there we go. Oh, wait, I can get the last piece now. So, if you're gonna. Did you figure out what that meant, by the way? If you can only wear 3 pieces of armor, why does it say stacks up to 5? Invaldi's whatever. I'm using the deadly mist one, but Invaldi's stupidness. There's no way. Perfect, perfect. Blight, 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 blight. You're telling me that's all the blight that there is? There's gotta be more blights. This is one of those times where I wish somebody that has beat the game, or beat like one of these parts, was in here. Level 7. Did you hear me? We're at level 7. Back in there.
More to discuss?
What? Come again? Alright, each piece of armor heals, right? Alright, and it says can stack 5 times. So each piece of armor heals, that's 3. Are there runes that do healing? Or are they saying that as I level up the armor, I'll get 5 rune slots? Probably leave here again real quick to save that. I just got this, which is good in itself, but it's also curse resistance. And I need to save up 5,000 mist.
We lost.
That's what I needed for sure. Okay, I've been down here fighting, and I know I get more stuff for dodging and killing and stuff, but look at how far it goes down there. Are you back to doing that thing you do? I'm talking to you all day. Well, you can't see it now, but I said, did you see how slow? I do want to work on this more, but it's getting late and I know you're getting tired. So I have rage thingy. I want to go to Meffelheim and try to kill that Valkyrie.
I see there. You're actually enjoying Evaldi's workshop. Once. You've certainly spent enough time here.
Not what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do. See, I could almost upgrade this for the first time. These ones I could upgrade if I get 2,000 real quick. So if I can't kill it this time, I should be able to kill it next time. You know what sucks about that Valkyrie there?
What's that, your old bum fuzzle over there? Get going!
So how was your trip to Jotunheim?
Will you give him a
I gotta fight it in the mist.
He doesn't need you interrogating.
Bro, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotunheim. That's why we need the gas.
We hope you can restore the battle.
Come.
Can you hear me? That other Valkyrie you have to fight in the mist. All of this stuff here. Yeah, I don't even care right now. We'll worry about that some other time. Cause this will be the last thing, right? If we can beat the Valkyrie, then that whole realm will be done.
Halfway the chest?
I never had the pleasure. Lothi was a rumor in the halls of Ab.
Yep. If I beat the Valkyrie here, the whole
a giantess warrior who thwarted many an Aesir god's plans. Freeing those who they would enslave, feeding those who they would starve, generally making a nuisance of herself in the most noble of ways. Thor was terribly frustrated he could never find her to fight. That's why imprisonment began. I wonder what became of her, and who she would turn out to be. Yours is quite a singular lineage, lad.
Alright, let's give this a try. Just give me, like, 20 minutes. Can I beam to the top? Like, warp to where I need to go? I had to close this gate.
Come on, let's pick up where we left off. Oh, you just feel like
aren't
a lot
I?
Walking.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah,
well, do it this way. Here it is.
Ready yourself.
Mess up on something. This. I don't need this. I need this. You're still alive?
What?
Said you're still alive?
Yeah.
get off you. She had one life bar left. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try one more time and go to bed. Board with the raid coming in on the Valkyrie fight. What's going on, guys? God, man, I don't know what's going on. One more.
Ready yourself.
Right. Why? I'm just...
Ready yourself.
Will you not shoot the dog? You do not care that I keep saying shoot the dog? Place. Thank you for the follow. Serious, I had the dogs out. That was his death right there. Oh man, thank you for the follow, Raging Cannibal. How you guys doing tonight, man? If I'm missing anyone, I am sorry. Please forgive me. But this lady is giving me hell. My neck. Game. Alright, for real though, one more try. Because I already know what I need to do to make this way easier. One more try. And let's call it a night.
Ready yourself.
Come on. Dang it. Let's go. Ah.
that hole. Me. Alright, man. Everybody, I hope you had a lot of fun watching me get my ass whooped by this chick right here at the end. I know what I need to do. I just got my armor set and I just got to gear it up better, cooldowns and stuff like that, and I'll be able to beat this lady no problem. I keep getting her right there, though. That's what's so frustrating. I didn't want to quit before I kill her, but I will be back on God of War next Saturday. Hopefully the ladies will be less sleepy and we'll all be here. Thank you for joining me. I'll find someone to raid real quick. And if you guys would be so gracious as to come along with us, hit up this little raid real quick. Stay for about 7 minutes. And say Viking raid when we get in there. That won't work. Will it? And I appreciate everybody who hung out and watched me get my ass whooped about 6 times in a row. Got her right there. Yeah. The dogs were hitting her and she jumped up and did that power wave shit and killed me. I think I can block it with my shield, but I'm not sure. Isn't it? But I'll get her next time. I just got to respec my gear so my cooldowns are better.